You need charts that are very flexible, especially in financial reporting or in business reporting. You need charts that are extremely flexible, like waterfall charts with multiple subtotals, for example. This is a typical waterfall, typical requirement that is, you know, very poorly, I would say, serviced in the native Excel charts. So waterfall charts with multiple subtotals, as in this case, where I have my EBIT compared to my EBIT here compared to previous year. And then I see the contribution of certain elements like sales revenue and other types of costs and so on, how they are contributing to my final EBIT. This explains the 18.9% growth of my EBIT towards previous year. But then you might have some additional elements or categories, business categories, that affect your EBIT, like maybe currency adjustments because of, you know, currency fluctuations and so on. So then when you do the adjustment, you have the currency adjusted EBIT value, which is, you know, smaller or bigger. But this is a way where this fact is presented visually in a very understandable way. So for this, of course, you need flexible waterfall charts. And that's why the Zebra BI visuals for Office have all of those handy functions. Like, for example, you have certain floating elements in your waterfall chart. This is also what maybe native charts in Excel have, right? But then you simply right-click and you say, okay, this is actually already a result. And that's it. And then for some other elements, like maybe for costs, you need to invert them. Like these are my material costs. And if my material costs are growing, this actually needs to be subtracted. It has a negative impact on my EBIT, right? So I need to invert this element. I right click and invert it. And then I have the right calculation, the right flow that explains what is going on with my financial values. Okay, so this would be then a more advanced chart that you need to add to your toolbox when you're reporting, when you're communicating your data, your analysis to your end users.